And if they get him and we didn't get to him, it's on us. So you have to take out, you have to get rid of him.
Didn't the guards probably know what was going to happen
yeah,
to the person?
Yeah, for sure. But a different guard can be like, you know, a different guard can step in, or a sergeant could get involved, or, you know, a lot of things can happen. That's on their side. We don't know.
Yeah.
But if for some reason they came and got him and he was in our grasp and we didn't get him, plus we want to get him, he's a child rapist. So we went in a cell and we're like, you know, you got to go. And he was just sitting there, sitting on like the little concrete stool with his bedroll. And he stood up, and then we just started fucking him up, punching him in the face, punching him in the stomach. We wanted to beat him up real bad, punching him in the ribs. And then I got the knife and I had him in like a bulldog choke around the head.